Hello guys, now you are watching my YouTube channel Computer Errors and Actions. In this video we will discuss how to write random digits in a Excel format cell. When we try to write our Aadhaar numbers in a cell or bank account, these digits are converted to a plus sign and it put us in a trouble. Please follow the video to solve the problem in 3 clicks. Just watch the video and like, share and comment.